Welcome to PR Kids Education.
Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon.
In today's video, we are going to do some fun science experiments. Baking soda and vinegar volcano. Let's make a volcano using baking soda and vinegar. First, put baking soda in a bottle. Now, pour vinegar into the bottle and watch the eruption. Wow, the volcano is erupting with bubbles. Next, floating egg experiment. Let's see if an egg can float. Fill a glass with water, add some salt to it. The egg is sinking. Making the egg float. Keep adding salt until the egg starts to float. Look, the egg is floating now. Next, rainbow in a glass. Let's make a rainbow in a glass using sugar water. Pour different amounts of sugar into 4 glasses of water. The water has different colors now. Carefully layer the colored water into a single glass. The different densities will keep them separate. It's a rainbow in a glass. Now comes balloon and static electricity. Let's see how static electricity works. Rub a balloon on your hair. Wow, the hair is standing up. Now try sticking the balloon to the wall. It sticks. That's amazing. Homemade lava lamp. Let's make a lava lamp. Fill a bottle with water, oil, and food coloring. The oil is floating on the water. Add a fizzy tablet to the bottle and watch the bubbles. The bubbles are moving like a lava lamp. Now comes magic milk experiment. Pour milk into a plate and add drops of food coloring. Dip a cotton swab in dish soap and touch it to the milk. The colors are spreading out like magic. We did many fun experiments today. Science is so cool. Meet you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye, kids.